Okay, as you can see, Storm Q is moving in. We have right now, and it's 10:15. Yes, looks like a little rain, but it will be snow. We aren't supposed to get this until 5 o'clock tonight. I suppose you people all wonder, and my friends and family, why I do this. Or why I get so wound up with its weather. Years ago, in 1975, we had one of the biggest snowstorms that we've ever had in history. It's on the computer. Type in 1975 blizzard in Iowa. Thousands of cattle died, pigs, everything. I was locked in a house with my folks for 3 days. Snow pasture behind her. And one of the guys who helped do that was my dad. I don't think anybody knows that my dad was a ham radio operator. I grew up in a house with an 80-foot tower beside my house. And back then, they didn't have radar. They had weather spotters. My father would get on his ham radio, and the weather spotters would tell him to call the radio station this, this, and this. You have to understand that ham radio are high-frequency waves that can go clear to Tokyo. If they could speak English, she could talk to Tokyo, Sweden, wherever his little heart wanted to. So we are talking, people in Colorado would get on their ham radios. And they'd say, yeah, we see this. And then from there, it would go to Nebraska and into Iowa. He would be the one, along with several other good men back then, who would call the radio station and say, it's here, it's there, and it's coming. I knew way before anybody else did back then when the snowstorms were going to hit and when tornadoes were coming and all of that. So I come by this quite naturally growing up with it. So I say to all of you, and in my father's honor, I will take pictures of this storm later on. As you see, it's just now starting to move in. And I will say, in my father's honor, K0DYC, Dad, your calling letters. And yes, you did pass something on that you never realized you ever would. Except for, I don't do ham radio, but I remember your, and I remember your letters. And this is supposed to be one like that one. And I'm there taping it for you all to see. Bye for now.